Are we just assuming Satan rules because he's the strongest? I mean, in some animal groups that works, but come on, it's no way to run a society. I would go with a meritocracy personally, but then of course I'd rule it, and I don't want those kind of headaches. Don't mind me. Lightning. Is there nothing? where the boss likes violence so much.
Damned Souls Orientation Guide, Chapter 5, On Hoarding Sins. Some of the more frugal of the damned take all their worldly possessions with them when they travel, fearful of leaving things behind where they can be taken. Actually, I've made it incredibly easy for you to spot those individuals, so you may mug them and capture the sins.
Goes beep, 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 beep.
The banality of this children's song not drive you mad?
This isn't pop music.
You're a strange woman.
Driver on the bus says chicken, please. Chicken, please. Chicken, please. The driver on the bus says chicken, please. All day long. The babies on the bus say wah, wah, wah.
Thank you.
do like murder. A little.
Come, let us return to my castle, so we may plot our next steps in proper surrounds.
Johnny led Vlad back to his castle, which since his incarceration became a haven for frat parties and squatters. But the systematic impaling of trespassers would have to wait. Vlad was a man of his word, and was eager to provide intel that could aid in hobbling Satan's armies.
Bestow upon you the Stygian cold fire. I've brought you to this inferno to teach you about the power I have granted you. Coldfire is an aura, which means you must activate the power and get close to an enemy before they will feel the cold embrace of the Stygian flames. Try it against these demons. Now here comes a dark inciter. Use your aura, then get close to him to take down his shields. From there, you can finish him off with your pistol. Feel good to watch an enemy burn.
Looking forward to stretching my wings. Gotta pick it up. what these things can do. Damn it.
I demand retribution for the violation of my home. Scour the slums for those responsible.
Yeah! Buddy, let's take this opportunity to stretch those wings. I've set up a rudimentary flight path through the city. All you need to do is hit the checkpoints in the order they appear. Now, because I'm a swell guy, I put some orbs out there to help you. The white ones will recharge your wings. The green ones will give you more stamina. Let's go.
This is bad timing.
Yeah!
Running out of juice.
We're standing in a parking garage.
I don't like it either, but Centerpool isn't giving us many options.
I can't believe they tried to force us out.
I can't believe you forgot the mimosas.
I think we have bigger problems.
I don't think you realize how much I love mimosas.
I can't help but notice that people are trying to kill you.
Yeah, they're really big on that here.
What did you do?
Is now really a good time? We can wait until we're done when we offer you a deal on that airplane. By killing everyone?
Yeah.
It's like that, but worse.
It's easier every time.
Should know that Kinsey misses you.
Really? That's so sweet. Who's Kinsey? You remember Kinsey? She was that hacker that Matt Miller hated. Isn't she crazy? You know, she really grows on you.
Dooku?
Let's get you two back to base.
Hooray!
After being reunited in hell, Kiki and Viola wasted no time in doing what they do best: facilitate the running of businesses. However, the De Winter sisters' success did not sit well with other would-be power players in hell. The sisters' operations all came under attack at once, forcing them on the run. Soon, the twins found themselves on the receiving end of an offer they couldn't refuse. After all, it was better to own 1/5 of something than to be dead.
You helped us. Now let us help you.
Here's a little something made popular by another group of sisters, the Gorgons. Dane's letting us use his old tour training room to test out your stone blast power. So go ahead and blast these demons to turn them to stone. After they're petrified, you can use your pistol to shatter them.
No pity for the monster!
Hey, we're trying to teach you how to use Stone Blast here. So you get the power, then kill the bad guy. Got it? Nice! Stone Blast is especially useful on flying demons like this one. Alright, now let's see you drop a few more. A blast will also take down the shield of a Dark Insider, leaving it vulnerable to gunfire. Take this Dark Insider out. I think you've got the gist of it. All right, let's go.
Mind if I do? Let's see what these things can do. For my OCD. time.
I got word from Blackbeard that every island has a treasure chest hidden on it. What's in the chest? I don't know. I'm not a fucking pirate. What I do know is that if you want to get that thing open, you have to find three corresponding glyphs. Look on the bright side. Nothing's trying to kill you.
Just what I needed.
My sister and I built downtown, and we're not giving it up without a fight. We can get rid of Satan, but there's still bigger problems out there. They just aren't making themselves known.
Okay, I have a thought on how we can get the attention of Satan, and I really think you're gonna like this one. Blow the shit out of everything, and I mean everything! Demons, cards, fences are real popular. Just tear this place apart!
stuff now. Boy.
The Barrens is the perfect staging grounds for all manner of operations against Satan. But first, we have to secure it.
Vlad's a little too intense for my liking. He's that guy.
Break into government infrastructure, I can break into a wooden box. See what these things can do.
The fuck did I do to you?
Before it gets a pass.
Go to hell. Shit. That one doesn't work.
Thank you.
Get out more often. Time to get this to Viola.
Fire!
Johnny do? I'm so sick of these guys.
Thank you. The Forge is prime real estate in Hell. This smoggy shithole is located over the richest mineral veins in the afterlife. You want to hurt Hell's infrastructure? Here's where you do it. I'm not into Shakespeare's whole creepy mask thing. Reminds me too much of that sex party I went to.
My lawyer, Legal Lee, figured out a way to get some gold-level clients a fast track out of Hell. The more abuse you put these guys through, the more years we can shave off. Lee suggested running clients through the designated intersections to boost their punishment. Oh, and dive in front of those vehicles on fire for bonus points. I mean, let's face it, the more they hurt, the sooner we can get these wretched bastards out of here.
While his wife Laura was admitted into heaven, the Heavenly Father was less forgiving of poor Tobias, whose shirtless antics as a crazed drug dealer firmly earned him a place inside the great inferno. However, ever the optimist, Tobias tried to look on the bright side of being transformed into a husk. After all, while the removal of his signature dreadlocks was a disappointment, he was finally free from having to wear pants ever again. But while Perpetual Commando appealed to Tobias, he still yearned for Laura and her delightful snickerdoodles. Touched by his story and terrified by his demeanor, Legal Lee worked with renewed purpose to unite the two lovers.
Everyone's chasing the Stygian dream down here. A way to make hell just a little more tolerable. And when you're surrounded with that amount of desperation, believe me, it's easy to find people who lay it all on the line for next to nothing. Some folks think I had all this handed to me and I take advantage of people, but here's the God's honest truth. In life and in death, I worked for everything that I had. Opportunities mean fuck all if you do nothing with them. Most of these poor bastards down here whine about their lot in life, but are unwilling to do anything about it. That's not me.
This is bad.
Gravity!
Oh boy. This is bad. Uh-oh. Back. Travel. Oh boy. This is bad.
Check out the vending machine near the Ultor building. Is it a special vending machine? No. Have you bought stuff from a store already? Probably. But I would be remiss as your...
The vending machines in Hell have weapons.
Hell keeps getting better and better.
Stay dead, for God's sake!
Shakespeare secretly longed for overt control of the entertainment district. If only someone could act on behalf of the thoughts he kept to himself. The bard had written about love enough times to recognize attraction when he saw it. Dane was smitten by a certain lady. The young executive did not know it yet.
Ah!
All right, it's salvation time. Satan's using his magic to send souls skyward and downward into oblivion. That's where you come in. Catch the falling souls before they hit ground and use an arcane blast to free the souls rising upward. Of course, once you do that, you'll still have to catch them before they drift off to their death. Speed is key here. You'll get a bonus for every soul you can save before touching down. Now let's go save some clients. I mean souls. Poor souls that need help.
Combo over. I'll just not mention that to anyone. This is bad.
Dante said that the deepest circle of hell is reserved for betrayers, and as such it should come as no surprise that Troy Bradshaw found himself in the depths of hell. However, in the case of Mr. Bradshaw, Legal Lee was confident that he could find a way to game the system. After all, Troy betrayed the Saints because of his obligations to the Stillwater PD. And later, Troy turned his back on his fellow policemen because of a sense of obligation he had to the Saints. He was a man conflicted, and while the road to hell is paved with good intentions, ultimately, even in perdition, it would be cruel to punish a man for eternity for doing what they sincerely believed to be the right thing.
help you here! Takes more than that.
Okay, what would John do? Understand why the boss likes fire.
Tearing up hell.
Thanks.
I need you to stop.
What?
You really think Satan could still be thinking about Jezebel's wedding after all the damage you've done? I'm telling you, the devil is about to react in a big way, and when he does, we need to be ready.
Satan didn't have much time to react to the war Gat was waging, because at home, Jezebel was waging a war of her own.
I don't love them!
You think I care?
If you started acting like a father, you would.
I'm looking after your best interest.
You don't care about my happiness! This is about you! If you just stop telling—
You will marry that saint, and I won't hear another word!
I won't do it!
You think because you're my daughter, you think that you're above it all. But schemes are currently in motion. Your choice, be a wife or be a thrall. They say the devil's in the details, and I have some more for you. Celestial light doesn't shine a ray here. Happy endings are through. I'm giving you away. Your blood will not save you. My hand will be cruel if you disobey. You belong to me.
Never. I'm sick of perdition, so tired of tradition, but now my time has come to go break away, to live for today, to stand out beneath the sun. I know there has to be some way for me to be free, just living a life that's far from the strife and torturous pain. Some place that's far from here and not awash with fear. Oh God, I can't wait to cast off this hate. I want to find love. There's a big wide world for me to explore. So many things that I don't know. Like, would I like ice cream? How do I feel about cats? And is Nightblade my new favorite show? But until that time, I'm stuck in this hell, a relentless tempest of rage. Surrounded by guards, betrothed by my father, trapped inside this gilded cage.
It's not working, Kinsey.
You don't know that, Johnny.
I'm tearing this place apart, but Satan doesn't even seem to...
We didn't come this far to fail.
You think I'm giving up?
We have one less place to go.
What if it doesn't work?
The bus is counting on us.
You think I don't know? How do I burn down a city that's baptized in fire? How do I kill off an army that's dead? Time's slipping away now, and the best plan we've got is just put one inside Satan's head. If roles were reversed, God, I know they'd save me. But all my solutions involve murder sprees.
You have to stay the course and kill without remorse.
Yeah, that sounds fun, but what has that done? We're still where we stand.
The day isn't over yet. Our sun's not begun to set. No matter how small, the wings of a fly can create hurricanes. Johnny Gat. Hope. I feel hope. For the first time I've ever in my life. Gat is the name that cuts through my father like a knife. The seed of rebellion, it grows like a weed. And someone so violent is just what I need. There's no turning back now, the die has been cast. This sinner has found her saint, I'll be free at last. The people, the music, it waits up above. I know I'll be happy when I find love. I know I'll be happy when I find love.
You've come home to where my heart.
Looking forward to stretching my wings.
Looks like Satan's noticed that the current disruptions have been caused by everyone's favorite winged terrorist. And he's looking to do something about it. He's placed spire emplacements all around the city. Now, these things look like slimy tentacles, but make no mistake, they can shoot you out of the sky. The only way we can stop these things is to literally rip out their hearts. And by we, I mean you. I'll be at the office drinking scotch.
You know the drill.
can do.
Found one of the marshalling grounds. Satan uses these things to arm and send off armies to crush his enemies. If you convert all the control stones, we should be able to use them to get around hell even faster. Predictably, there's a terrifying archdemon protecting the marshalling grounds, so it's gonna be a fight. Don't worry, though. Well, maybe you should worry. It's a scary fucking demon, but whatever. You'll figure it out.
Try harder than that, Satan.
this feels good.
Child.